Hey everyone, welcome to today's video. So in this video, you can follow these steps to avoid the reverse engineering in your Flutter app. The first method is obfuscation. That obfuscation is a technique used to make your Flutter code more challenging to understand by renaming variables, functions, and classes into non-descriptive names. This makes it harder for malicious actors to decipher your app's logic. Flutter's already provide that some package like Flutter obfuscate package. You can automate this process. The second one is code splitting. This will divide your Flutter code into smaller packages or modules using the dot libraries. This will reduce the risk of reverse engineering and gaining the access to your entire code base. The third one is code encryption. Encrypt sensitive part of your code or data and making it too hard to reverse engineer. You can use the third-party libraries like Encrypt to secure your data. The next one is secure API call. Always you can use HTTPS for network request and implement certificate pinning to ensure secure communication with your server. Additionally, avoid hard coding API keys or secret keys in your code. The next one is root detection. Implement the root detection to prevent the app from running on rooted or jailbroken devices which are more suspicious to the reverse engineering. Alright, the final one. Keep your Flutter packages and dependencies to up to date. Security vulnerabilities in outdated packages can be exploited by the attackers. Protecting your Flutter application from the reverse engineering is a crucial aspect of mobile app development. By implementing that obfuscation, code splitting, encryption, secure API calls, root detection, and also that up-to-date dependency. So you can significantly enhance the security of your app. Remember that no security measures is a foolproof. But a combination of these techniques will make it much more challenging for malicious actors to reverse engineer in your Flutter application. Alright guys, so this is all I want to share with you guys. So hope you guys really like that video, and if you really like that video, please subscribe my channel for more videos like this in the future. Also, if you have any queries, or can leave them in the comment section below, I'm happy to respond. We'll see you on the next video. Thank you. Bye.